It is in men that we misplace our hope.